and so to the ocean floor, and that strange submerged city, and those poor lost vessels. To find a shell case to hold all of my scavenged ingredients, the last piece I needed to construct my bomb.
Ah, yes, I have been waiting for this.
General?
I'm Ivan Ivanovich. Whilst you have rambled on and on about it, I have simply bided mine. I'm a patient man, as I have said.
Yes, I don't feel I paid enough attention to the story about your toes. Do you have specially made shoes?
Enough! Now I have your full attention. Indulge me, Tavarish. Explain to me how you made this bomb.
General?
Your bomb, comrade, that you so brilliantly constructed to destroy little Orpheus. Tell me how you made it.
Well,
in detail. The type of detail that should present no problem to a man who is actually capable of building a bomb, which I suspect would be an entirely different man to one who cheated on his entrance exams for the cosmonaut program. Uncharacteristically silent, comrade. Cat, got your tongue?
If I may, General, perhaps just a minute or two to gather my thoughts?
There are precious few minutes left. We have reached our conclusion, I think.
Yes. Yes, we have, General. I gazed up at the world clock and knew I had arrived at my destination. Whatever lay inside would see my journey end one way or another. But I had no idea of the marvels that awaited me. And it happened...
The bomb, Ivan Ivanovich! Tell me how you built the bomb!
It was a wonderful sight. The world...
It is 2 minutes to midnight, Ivan. It is time to end.